My name is Mukunda. I am going to tell a story on the theme The Merciful Lord. The topic is The Thief Who Became a Devotee by the Mercy of the Lord. Once upon a time, there lived a thief. He was a very notorious thief. He used to go around places in search of booty, which he would steal from people. Once he came upon a village. In the village, there was a large gathering. He thought this as an excellent opportunity to fleece the crowd. He mingled amongst the crowd and made himself comfortable. He feigned to be an attentive listener. The villagers were listening a sermon from a learned seer. The seer was explaining about a beautiful bluish boy who used to every day graze his cows with his boyfriends. His mother would lovingly decorate him with jewels made out of diamonds, gems, rubies and emeralds. His mother would twist his curly, lustrous hair in a knot and decorate it with strings of pearl and a peacock feather. Listening to this explanation, the thief was overcome with greed. As the villagers were dispersing, the thief realized he had not heard the first part of the lecture. So he did not know the whereabouts of this coward boy and his name. He asked some people and they said, Krishna is the son of Mother Yashoda and Nanda Maharaj from Vrindavan. The thief did not think of wasting time. He left the very next day for Vrindavan. After a tiring journey, he reached Vrindavan and over there he saw some village girls and asked them, can you tell where is Krishna? They led him to the forest. Over there he saw a group of coward boys. He saw a very beautiful boy with a bluish complexion and curly hair and a peacock feather. He thought this might be Krishna. And he went to the beautiful boy and asked, are you Krishna? The beautiful boy said, yes, I am Krishna. The thief said, I want to befriend you as I have heard a lot about you. Krishna happily included the thief with one of his friends. The thief played with Krishna the whole day and the thief forgot to steal the jewels from Krishna. At the day's end, the gopas and Krishna had to leave the thief alone. Left alone, the thief was reflecting the face of Lord Krishna. When he remembered, he had to steal the jewels from Krishna. He promised himself that he would steal the jewels the next day. But the next day, the same thing happened. He forgot to steal the jewels. While the sun was traveling to the west horizon, the thief was staring at the beautiful lotus-shaped eyes of Krishna. And Krishna gave the thief a naughty smile and started removing all his jewels and put it on his upper garment and gave it to the thief. And he said, this was why you came for Vrindavan, no? So please take this as a token of my friendship. The thief said with tears in his eyes that I don't reject that I had not come for this jewels, but you are a bigger thief. You have stolen my heart. And now I don't have the desire to steal anything from anybody. I just want your love and association. Krishna lovingly hugged the thief. Thus we learn from this story that the Lord spiritualizes our material desires and is a very merciful Lord. Thank you.